Welcome! This video is brought to you by cphnano and is part of the Spectro Knowledge Series. Today, we are going to talk about one of the world leaders within spectrophotometry, Shimadzu. Shimadzu was founded in Japan more than a century ago. Today, the company is a leading global developer and manufacturer of measuring instruments and medical equipment. Shimadzu has been developing UV-Vis spectrophotometers for more than 60 years. Let me introduce you to some of their most popular products. The UV1800 model is a common choice for an all-round spectrophotometer. It comes with a compact design, is very user-friendly, and has a wavelength resolution of 1 nanometer, the lowest in its class. This makes it able to satisfy the standards of wavelength resolution demanded by both the Japanese and European official standards. In 2018, Shimadzu introduced the UV1900 model to the market, emphasizing the company's position as a world leader in analytical instrumentation, while maintaining the advantages within wavelength resolution and user-friendliness of the previous model. The UV1900 has the fastest level scan function of the industry. For maximum performance, the UV2600 spectrophotometer is the most advanced of these three models, capable of measuring wavelengths up to 1,400 nanometers. This enables the user to perform measurements within the near-infrared region. To learn more about the specifications of the different models Shimadzu has to offer, visit our free spectrophotometer database. No matter what model suits your needs, all of the Shimadzu instruments are compatible with our nano cuvettes as well as our SpectroLink and SpectroArcs products. With our consumable cuvettes and digital turnkey approach to spectrophotometry, you can instantly upgrade the capabilities of your spectrophotometer. Thank you for listening.